السلام علیکم، گڈ مارننگ، نمستے، سر سری اکال، بونس دیاس، مائی نیم از راجا سلیم اختر، ویلکم ان دس نیو ویڈیو.
دی پرنسپل آف Uniform boundedness let x and y be a Banach space and a normed space respectively. If the sequence denoted by sequence Tn of bounded linear operators Tn from Banach space X into a normed space Y such that the sequence Tn of X belongs to a normed space Y is bounded for every X belongs to Banach space X then the sequence of norms denoted as of norms is bounded. This principle can also be stated as, in short, point wise boundedness of Tn imply uniform boundedness proof let AK is a set X belongs to capital X such that norm of Tn of X less than equal to K for all n for each positive integer k greater than equal to 1 that is k belongs to n set of natural numbers first of all we shall show that each set AK is closed for this let x belongs to closure of AK, therefore there exists a sequence xi in AK which converges to x since xi belongs to AK. Therefore, we can write norm of Tn of x less than equal to k for every fixed n taking limit I tends to infinity, here is I, norm of T n of xi less than equal to k, limit of constant is constant k for every fixed n since norm is continuous function and each Tn is continuous because Tn is a bounded linear operator and so Tn is also continuous. Norm of Tn of x, xi converges to x less than equal to k. So this implies due to this condition x belongs to AK. For all k, this implies each set AK is closed now since the sequence Tn of x is bounded. Therefore, norm of Tn of x less than equal to lambda x where lambda x is a real constant which depends on x. This implies x belongs to AK for some k. Hence, we can write x is equal to union k greater than equal to 1 or k from 1 to infinity AK. Since x is complete, therefore, by Beer's category theorem, one of these closed sets contains an open ball denoted by B X naught R, where X naught is the center of the ball and R is its radius, such that B X naught R subset of A K naught no let Z is equal to X naught plus R over 2 norm of X, where X is not equal to 0 and X belongs to X be arbitrary. This can be written as Z is equal to X naught plus alpha X, where alpha is equal to R over 2 norm of X. This can be written as Z minus X naught equal to alpha X, and X is equal to 1 over alpha Z minus X naught. Now we shall show that Z belongs to open ball B X naught R. For this, as Z minus X naught is equal to alpha X, this implies norm of Z minus X naught equal to alpha norm of X, because alpha is positive. This implies norm of Z minus X naught equal to, putting the value of alpha, R over 2 norm of X. Norm of X, this implies norm of Z minus X naught equal to R over 2. This implies norm of Z minus X naught less than R. R is greater than R over 2. This implies Z belongs to open ball B X naught R, but B X naught R is a subset of A K naught. Therefore, Z also belongs to this A K naught and this X naught also belongs to open ball and is the center of the open ball. So this X naught also belongs to A K naught. Note it. This implies, by definition of A K, norm of T N of Z less than equal to K naught and norm of T N X naught less than K naught for all N. Now, as x is equal to 1 over alpha z minus x naught, where alpha is equal to r over 2 norm of x, therefore norm of tn of x equal to 1 over alpha constant into norm of tn of z minus x naught. This can be written as norm of tn of x equal to 1 over alpha into norm of tn of z minus tn of x naught, applying norm inside, less than equal to 1 over alpha into norm of tn of z plus norm of tn of x naught. This norm is less than equal to k naught, and this one is also less than k naught. So less than equal to 1 over alpha into k naught plus k naught. Putting the value of alpha here, we can write it as less than equal to 2 into norm of x over r into 2 k naught. This implies norm of tn of x less than equal to 4 k naught norm of x over r. Therefore, supremum norm of x equal to 1, norm of tn of x over norm of x less than equal to 4 k naught over r. This can be written as norm of tn less than equal to 4 k naught over r for all positive integers n. This can be written as less than equal to lambda, where lambda is equal to 4 k naught over r. This implies the sequence of norms, sequence of norms tn of norms is uniformly bounded . Hence the proof. Note the principle of uniform boundedness is also called Banach Steenhouse theorem.